She's got this kind of activity of this of the mentalis muscle, which is a muscle that's responsible for moving your chin. In her case, it's very hyperactive, and it makes her chin look like it's wrinkled. It's otherwise known as peau d'orange or orange peel in French. It makes it look aged and not very pretty. So we're gonna do a little bit of Botox in there to relax that for her. So Botox, here it is. And she's a Botox virgin, right?
Yes.
All right.
She's doing good for you.
So yeah, make that face again. Good. Perfect. Here comes this one spot. One. You're good. You don't even flinch. So it takes about 3 days for this muscle action to work.